wicked wheel stand. This Camaro right here.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, we've got some smoke on the other end. We're going to check out what we've got going on there. So, Bishop.
She blew up. Look at the brother in the window.
Problem with the electronics again here. We have shut down electronics on this track. It's state of the art with computers. The only downside of this, unfortunately, sometimes those kind of get a bug in them. So, yeah, that's what that's about. We are under control now. Hopefully, we won't have any more delays. But we're kind of at the mercy of the electronic gods right now this morning. just trust me, the racers know what it means, and it only applies to them. So for this show only, no brake guards this week.
Anymore.
car. We're happy to see you on the line. That's Mike Burns from Evanston, Illinois. This was a gentleman, if I'm not mistaken, that needed the safety belts. I'll be honest with you, I've had a lot of fun in my career, but I've never had one for safety belts. And believe it or not, there was a racer here that had some. So Mark turned all the way down to the Chicago area, and he will be able to race. So that's kind of